Shin Soo Choo will step in now to lead things off in the home half.